Chester Rogers has it, and he has a first down. Barry Church in on the coverage.
Well, this is really a nice throw by Jacoby Brissett. This is a big man now, 6'4", 230 pounds, and he's got an arm. He can make all the throws, and when he knows what he's doing in this offense, he can stick it in there. That ball right on the money to Rogers between two defenders, right on time.
Throwing to the far side of the field, complete for a first down to Chester Rogers. And Rogers across the 25 to about the 27, maybe the 28-yard line, and a first down. Over the middle, hits his man over the middle, that's who the 29, 30-yard line, that's Chester Rogers, and that's enough for a first down.
Colts just trying to get to the sticks and get the first down. Brissett hitting Rogers, and Sean Davis not able to come up and make that tackle to prevent him from getting to the first down.
Quick pass and open across the 35, and rolling to add to his first down is Chester Rogers to the 39-yard line. Play fake, Brissett, wide open down the field, complete to Chester Rogers. Rogers, 15, 10, 5, and touchdown.
Well, if you're the Colts, that's exactly how you want to start the second half.
Today, and this is well done by the interior because they pick up the blitz and allow this to be thrown. Easy pitch and catch.
Rogers inactive for the first five games, has played more lately. Week 10 against Pittsburgh. Career highs with six catches, over 100 yards.
West Palm Beach, Florida. First and 10.
That's a good throw.
That was, and a great catch made once again. Rogers, 2 years out of Grambling State. That was a beauty. 15-yard lasso makes the catch at the 49, a first down.
Brissett. Inside the 40 to the 35, and Chester Rogers rolls over holding a hand on his back and slow to get up.
He's out now. Marlon Mack is in. It'll be second down and long. Brissett and Rogers. What a grab as he inbounds.
Yeah, he saved it. That ball was under his control. He pulled it in. What a great job of squeezing that football. I mean, look at this.
Well, I think that's a good catch.
I mean, it is, tonight, but well, it's got to be looked at.
And Brissett throwing on the run for Rogers. That'll be a first down up to the 38-yard line.